Well, this morning in Lexington, the new Fayette County Elementary School, named for fallen firefighter Lieutenant Brenda Cowan, officially opened with a ribbon-cutting ceremony. Cowan was Lexington's first African-American female firefighter and died in the line of duty in Lexington in 2004. Claire Kopsky was there for the ceremony and joins us with the latest from the school. It's the LAX 18 Big Story at noon.
Good afternoon. It has been a very spirited morning here at Brenda Cowan Elementary as nearly 100 people gathered to celebrate the school's opening. Lexington firefighters, police, parents, students, teachers, the mayor, and members of Brenda Cowan's family were in attendance. A Fayette County Public Schools board member explained how this new school exemplifies the growth in the Lexington community. Principal Josh Williams highlighted the four pillars of the school: arts integration, global competency, third grade reading commitments, and service leadership, which he said will help guide them to carry out the broader mission of excellence among Fayette County schools. Given Brenda Cowan's service to the Lexington Fire Department, it was announced that there will be two Dalmatians on campus every day as therapy dogs. Much of today's ceremony was centered around Brenda Cowan's legacy that leaders are hoping they will share with the new students at the school.
This Wednesday, hundreds, really, I don't know, thousands, coming in this door. We're already overcrowded here. We'll walk through the doors of this beautiful school. And we want all of them to believe that all things are possible for them. There will be no barriers like race or sex that will keep them from living their dreams.
Many of those who were in attendance today stuck around to meet other families, look at the new school, and take a peek at Brenda Cowan's helmet and Medal of Valor that her family donated to the school this morning. In Lexington, Claire Kopsky, LEX 18 News.